My name is Santoshi. My father's name is Sudeka and he is a farmer. My mother's name is Ansuya and she is a homemaker. I have three siblings, small sisters and one brother. My aim is to become a good teacher. That's all about myself. Thank you so much. Today's topic is business and job. In business also there is a lot of positive points are there. In the job also there is a lot of positive and more negative points are there. Today we are discussing about business. Freedom to plan the small business as the owner details. We can plan a small amount of business and in later days it may be improvement in the business and we can earn a lot of money in the business. In job, there is no improvement in the salaries or companies. When there is a loss in the business, they can restrict us at any time. In business, there is no restriction for others. We are the owners of the business. We can plan many more things and we can select the candidates from the outside. Select the right market. We can select the right market in the society, which is very important and which is famous in the society. Positive work environment. It should be positive work environment because we have to suffer more in the business and we can lead a good life in the business. Both sentences are good. Okay. When we are getting more profit regarding the business, it is very good to us. We can lead a good life and we can stand up in society. Positive work environment, improve customer happiness. We can improve the customer's happiness by giving the salaries and increasing the salaries by giving bonus to the workers. It will be happy for them. More ways to make a money. There is a more ways to make a money because in business there is not only one kind of business, there is a lot of business. For example, Amazon and Zomato and Google companies, Apple companies, a lot of mobile companies are there. They all are succeeding in life. And so for that inspiration, we can also make our own business and with a lot of hard work, with a lot of investing money, we can succeed in life. In the jobs, we need a degree and a study extra skills. In business, we don't need to study. There is no need of certificate or extra skills. We only can make ourselves. Thank you.